I've heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care.
We just talk about the plan.
Me and you could rob a bank. You can be the getaway driver just like Bonnie did for Clyde.
Just take it easy. Pull over to the side of the road.
Listen, I don't want any trouble, okay?
Maybe too late for that.
Appointed counsel for her yet?
Yep. There's two young tax attorneys.
Order in my courtroom. Proceed with jury selection.
She has to speak to a priest?
Could you vote for the death penalty?
Yes, sir, I could. Objection.
I don't force myself or my faith on anyone.
Overruled.
Do you swear to tell the truth, whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God?
I do. I messed up real good this time.
I would just like to be your friend.
Turn around, Miss Henry. You're under arrest for murder.
But I'm a criminal. Kitchen chair. She broke your throne. She cut your hair. And from your lips, she drew the hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I knew she'd lie about who fired the gun. I figured she'd have a better chance getting off, being a good-looking woman and all, and she could help me escape.
Isn't it true that you did, in fact, fire a fatal shot?
No, sir.
That's a lie! Well, maybe there is a God above,
but all that I've ever learned from love was how... Mercy is hard to come by. Who outdrew
you. There is no proof that Mrs. Henry actually shot J.P. Calloway. You cannot sentence a woman to hang by the neck until dead based on circumstantial evidence.
Has the jury reached a verdict?
We have, Your Honor.
Help me.